station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Shaniqua Vereen. This week, NASA announced an extended mission for an astronaut and cosmonaut, completed a spacewalk, and saw some spicy blooms aboard the International Space Station. On Sunday, September 12th, European Space Agency astronaut Thomas Pesquet and Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Aki Hoshide ventured outside the Quest airlock to prepare for more solar array upgrades. The spacewalkers installed a modification kit or support bracket to prepare the outside of the station for future rollout solar array installation work. After a successful trip outside, the pair returned after 6 hours and 54 minutes.
All astronauts are explorers at heart, and having the opportunity to contribute to furthering exploration is a great opportunity.
Meanwhile, Tuesday, NASA announced that NASA astronaut Mark Vandehei and Roscosmos cosmonaut Pyotr Dobrov would remain aboard the space station until March 2022. Upon return to Earth, Vandehei will hold the record for longest single spaceflight for an American, edging out former NASA astronaut Scott Kelly with a whopping 353 days spent in space. And the science on board the station is good enough to eat. Well, sort of. NASA astronaut Megan MacArthur shared photos of some of the first flowers blooming from 4 pepper plants growing in the advanced plant habitat aboard the International Space Station.
So looking in the center of the 2 flowers that I can see most easily, there is definitely a dark green form at the base of the flower.
Plant Habitat 4 experiment is one of the most challenging plant experiments to date, in part because of the long germination and growing times of the peppers. NASA astronaut Shane Kimbrough initiated the experiment on July 12, and the peppers will grow for 120 days, with astronauts harvesting the chilies in late October and then again in early November. That's Space to Ground. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.